Earl's Mill is located in front of our administration building on Steamer Hill. They are always hard at work. They help in building or supply much of the wood used for many projects around our showgrounds. You can usually find some excellent music here in the evenings as well. This is our miniature sawmill, powered by some of our scale steam engines. It makes the Rolog walking sticks and gives spectators a closer view of the basic functions in a sawmill. The crew at the Thick and Thin sawmill is always hard at work. It is very important for the sawyer to know how to read the gauge on the carriage. This allows them to make accurate cuts. Many of the engines at our show were built up during the weekend and supply power for the mill. The Bryden Rowan sawmill was designed and built by D.H. Rowan in Comstock, Minnesota. It was donated to Webster by the Rowan family. The sawmill began its new life at Rolog in 1986 and was completed in 1997 with the help of many volunteers. The carriage is powered by a steam engine, which is able to be quickly reversed, moving the carriage back and forth by way of a steel cable. The mill also has hydraulics that can aid in moving the logs into place, which can weigh up to 3 tons. Both blades in the sawmill have replaceable teeth that may be replaced when worn or damaged. This 80 horsepower case skid engine is the only one known to be in operation at this time, and is responsible for powering many components of the sawmill.